it has been my highlight to share the utility, but also the beauty of physics with students. That's really why I'm here and why I like CBU, because I can then share that with students. Physics is real. It can be put in mathematical terms, but the real physics is out there. We're trying to open up the world and not just memorize answers, but be able to think and see relationships, see cause and effect. Why are things the way they are? In 1976, I earned my PhD in physics from the University of Miami in Florida. I had applied to St. Benedict's in the Kansas City area, and the guy said, "You're in the top five, but we've hired our person." But he was a graduate student friend of Rel Morgan, who was the physics chair at CBC at the time. And so CBU hired me, and here I am 40 years later. I did some work in solid state physics, but since I came to CBU, a small department, I had to basically teach everything and be a generalist rather than a specialist. And over the years, I've taught practically every course in the physics department at one time or another. And it's been a really highlight of mine to work with fellow teachers in the School of Sciences, because they're very bright and they have this passion for teaching, which is really a pleasant sharing experience. It's not like they're locked into their research, it's they're locked into their students. I grew up playing baseball. It was the one thing I could play with anybody. I couldn't necessarily strike everybody out, but I could compete with everybody. I've always been tall and slim, so I couldn't really play football. Even basketball, I was too slender to make my presence known under the basket. But baseball, I could throw that baseball. My son, Brent, went here, graduated 4 years with a dual degree in math and physics. My daughter is here at CBU, she's graduating mechanical engineer. She's doing well, she's been involved. So you get a really good education here. Even as a TA at Miami, I enjoyed interacting with the students. And here, CBU let me teach, and I've really appreciated that. It's so much fun. I don't mind Monday morning.